it going, guys? Now, before we get on to probably my most epic FIFA video ever, I've got an announcement to make. There is now a Sidemen channel. You can check it out in the description. We're nearly on 1 million subs. Please go and subscribe. Now, I know you're thinking, what's going to be on there? Well, we are going to live stream our charity football match so you can watch the whole thing and you can see skills like this.
Go on! Oh!
Okay, but probably not, but it'll still be good. And also, after the charity football match, we're going to upload all kinds of stuff on there. You have to wait and see. But yeah, go and check that out. Right, on to yesterday when this happened. Okay, let's go with the 3-4-3 flat. That is probably the best one there. And give me a good striker. Yes, right, Suarez, 97. That's literally the best one I could have got. If I can get 99 Messi, no, all right. Felipe Anderson, just use orange. And then left wing, we need something, not Insigne. Neymar! Okay, right, we've got 2 97 rated cards already. And we'll go with Conor Bianca here. And then right mid, I mean, I don't think there's anyone I can get. No, we'll just take, well, fuck it, we'll take Samadov for the rating. Centre mid, we want an Iniesta. There we go, take him. And then 93 Modric would be the dream. No, we'll take Gahoud. Right, let's go on to reserves and see if we can pick up anything else. Right, please. Oh, 88 Griezmann. I mean, we don't use him, but he's there for the rating. And yes, boys. Okay, this has gone so well so far. Let's obviously go with Ronaldo. And next up, I mean, I don't quite know how this can get better. What, boys? Oh my God. Oh my God, it's happening. Look at this. We've got 99 Messi. We'll put him on at right wing. 97 Suarez. 97 Neymar. Conor Bianca for Ronaldo. And Jesus Christ. This is actually the best start to a foot draft I've ever had. I don't know. Bale and 90 Benzema. Right, we'll take Bale and then stick him at right mid. Centre backs. Come on. And we get Miranda. Oh, we also get a team of the season card. But he doesn't fit. The final centre back. Let's hope from BBVA. And we don't get one. We'll go Bonucci. And then in nets. You know what? We need a Buffon. That's what I need. And we don't get him. We'll go with Mandanda. Right, onto the subs. Wait, if I put Koscielny instead of Reed, we get plus 5 chemistry. Swap. Oh! We've got 93 rated! How? I've never seen a 93 rating. How have we? What? We just need more chemistry and some high rated players like 90 Benzema. Oh my God, the gods are in our favor. Come on, please. This could be it. Aubameyang, no, Lewandowski, 90 rated. I'm gonna take Isco just because I feel like we need the chemistry. We've got still 92 rating and 88 Muller. What the fuck? These are so high rated. My whole bench has been insane. And okay, there we go. Right, we're still on 91. There's 2 positions left. I could actually do a 191. Okay, right. Let's take Balenciaga just because he's BBVA. And then finally, who have we got? Give me, I don't even know what I need. Oh, I mean, oh no. We're gonna have to go with Perrin. And then I mean, I'll switch Mandanda and him. Plus 6 chemistry, 92 chem. Wait, this guy's higher rated, switch them. And then, yo, we're at 91 rated. Switch these and we get plus 3, 94 chemistry. Hang on a minute, wait, switch these back. Oh, guys, oh, oh. Guys, where's my controller? Oh my days! Yes! 97 Suarez, 97 Neymar, 98 Ronaldo, 99 Messi. We've already got 100 chem. We don't even need a manager, but let's make it official. Oh my days. No, wait. No. No, 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 no. Oh! No! No! No, 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 you, no! I can't get it to 100 chem. I genuinely, there's nothing else I can do. It's either 190 rated or it's 91 rated with 97 chem. Guys, no! No! Oh, no! Okay, 3-4-3, give me good captains. Come on, Lewandowski, yes! 99 Messi, there we go. Royce, and okay, right, yes, Neymar. I think I can get a higher rated Godin, so let's just take Ruiz for now. Next centre back, 90 rated Godin. Yes, Ramos, 94. Oh my God, oh, this could be good. This could be good. No, come on, reserves. I don't know what I need. I'll take Iniesta though. 90 rated Iniesta. We get plus 12 chemistry. Come on, come on. But I've got faith. And 90 Bale. I just need Team of the Year Ronaldo. That's it. That's all I want. And we get a 97. Okay, that'll do. That'll do fine. Right, stick him in at left mid. Plus 2. Goalkeeper. No, oh, to Stegen. Okay, right, stick him in. 192. We've got a 192. It's 100 chem and 92 rated. It's a 192. Okay, right, Royce, and we're still a 192. I just need a high rated bench, please. Come on, Di Maria, we'll take him. Oh my God, fucking silvers. No, 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 no. It's a 190. Oh, I mean, that's good. But it was good, should have been a 191. Oh my God. I thought that was it. It said a 192. This is gonna break me. This is actually gonna break me. 3-4-2-1, there we go. Right, big captains. 99 Messi, all right, there we go. Okay, he's in a right mid, right wing, 90 Bale. Shit, please, EA gods, come on. Please, Neymar, there we go. Okay, 97 rated, we're getting there. We're actually getting there. And no, please, please, please. Yes, okay, right, 93 Modric. Oh my God, we've got three Team of the Year so far and 89 Iniesta. Okay, okay, right. Oh my God. Oh, 88 Godin, all right. Just the highest rated player, that's all we need. Come on, who else? Bale, okay, and Aubameyang. We'll take Bale and then put him in a right forward. Okay, we're up to 89, 90. Yes! Okay! 89 man of the match, Griezmann. Come on, come on, come on! Yes! Oh my God, 97 Ronaldo! It's actually happening! Okay, right, put him left mid, still 90 rated. 91 rated! Yes, please, look at this team. It's a 190. The bench was too shit. The bench has ruined me. Oh my days. Ah! Oh my God. Okay, right, let's go with the 3-4-3 flat. And please, for the love of God, give me... Okay, right, we'll take Ramos, that's okay. Give me Iniesta at centre mid. Let's go. Shit, right, cleverly it is. Right mid, anything decent? We get Team of the Season, but okay, we'll take him for the rating. Team of the Year Ronaldo, please. No, oh my... Okay, right, what? We get the normal Ronaldo. Who gets the normal Ronaldo? Let's just take the 92 Neymar, and then it's striker... I don't know who I need here, but okay, we've got another Team of the Season. Funes Mori. This is really not going to plan. And I will take Coutinho. Jesus Christ, okay. This could be over, boys. Oh, 95 Iniesta. Maybe not. There's still a chance. Okay, right, Smalling. And then next up, I mean, I've got no chemistry. Let's take all 88 gold in. Reserves, I mean, this needs to get better. We need to get some big players. All right, 90 Higuain will work instead of Funes Mori. And then what if we switch Smalling and Ramos plus 3 chemistry? Okay, we might be getting somewhere. Yes, okay, Ronaldo, stick him instead of Coutinho and then switch these two round. 89 rating, I mean, come on, please.
No!
Let's do our goalkeeper and hope for BBVA. No, we'll take Cesar though. Rakitic, okay, that's ideal. We'll put him at centre mid, plus three, 91 rating. And oh yes, we got Bale, we got Bale. I need way more chemistry. I don't know what to do. And we get another team in a season we don't need. We'll take him though. Come on, yes! Oh my God, yes! Come on, come on! This is it! We have got some English players though, but just no, we can't do Kane. Has to be Messi, and then we'll put Messi at striker. We're getting there. Wait, 92 rating! Oh my God, come on! I can't get the chemistry. I literally don't have the right players. I'm stuck at 91 rating and 90 chem. Look at the players I have though! I could cry. I could genuinely cry. This is horrible.
But then.
Ooh, okay, right, good start. 99 Messi. We need a big striker. Benzema. Oh, 93 Lewandowski. I don't know why the hell it's not the 98 team of the season, but we'll take him and Ronaldo. This is looking all right. This is looking all right. Iniesta. Okay, this is looking very good. And Cruz is our best bet. Now, next centre mid, if we can get Modric. No, I think Müller is probably the best bet. He's sort of links. We'll take him right back. I mean, who do I want? Oh, they're all shit. Okay, we'll take the Spanish one. And then left back, Marcelo is maybe. Okay, no, we'll take Felipe Luis. That's okay. Okay, right, let's just go with the highest rated. So Umtiti. And next centre back, we need a big defender. We get Godin, but I kind of want to wait for his 90 rated. Actually, no, fuck it, we'll take him. And then in goal, who are we going to get? Oh, the Buffon might work, but Leno, we have got German players. We'll go with him. Oh, shit. We're 91 rated already. Okay. And we'll take just Cavani for the rating. We're still at 91 rated. This could be promising. Jesus. Okay, right. Czech doesn't link. And I think with Aguero, he would link with Messi. But, I mean, fuck it. We'll go with Czech. We need Koscielny, to be honest. That could have been a bad decision. No, it wasn't. Oh my God, thank God I didn't take Aguero. Thank God we've gone and got Hero 97 Suarez. That's so much better. We'll put him at striker, 81 chem, 92 rated. Oh my days. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. All right, Perisic is the highest rated. We're still at 92. This is going pretty well. And, oh my God. Oh shit. Oh my God, we got Neymar. 97 Neymar. Where can I even put him? He doesn't fit anywhere. Let's put him instead of Müller. Wait, Lewandowski for this Lopez guy. 93 rated. Yes, it's happening. It's happening. This happened last time. The last time I got 91, it was 93 rated. Please, I need high rated players and a bit more chem and I'll be there. Shit. We're still at 91 though. This could happen. This could happen. I need something big, not these guys. Right, do I take Matinho, he's 83, or this Saul guy? I think I need the chemistry. I can't take Matinho. I need the chemistry. All right, we'll put him at centre back, plus five. Okay. No, not now. Silva's not now. Okay, we'll take Brzezinski. Fuck, no. I didn't need Silvers, and now, I mean, they're so low rated. We'll go with Arribas. I mean, he's the only one that links in. It's gonna have to be, but I think I've lost too many ratings. Fuck! We'll put him there. 96. There's still a chance. Wait, Brzezinski for Lewandowski. Saul for Cavani. 91! Yes! Come on! I just need more chemistry. Come on, Leno, on your hop. Oh my God. Oh my God, right. How do I get four more chemistry? How do I do it? Wait, can we take Neymar off? Plus two, yes, it's still 91. It's still 91. It's 91 chemistry, 98 rated. This has gotta be it. This has got to be it. How do I get more chem? How do I do it? I can't rely on the manager. The manager fucks me. Okay, right. That didn't work, what if we switch? Yes! Oh my God, wait. 99 chem. All I need is a Portuguese manager, a Spanish manager, a BPL manager, literally any of those. Oh, it's a Portuguese manager! Yes! Come on, boys! Surely! You guys don't realize how much this means to me. This is actually the best moment of my life! We've got a 1-9-1! Come on! for literally hours and hours, and we've done it. We've actually done it. Oh my God, I'm finished.